I received this question the other day and I found it very interesting. If you have a direct email account and you're connected to a group email account as well and want to send email to a group email, is there a way to do that? And so what I did is I went back into my mail to a list file where I'm sending emails with an attachment, and I created a test group in Outlook. I created a test group and I had the two people, these two emails that I have in here in my test group. So let's run the code and see how it goes. So everything is the same. The only thing that I have changed is I've changed the name of the group in here instead of the email address. So let's go F8 through it. There we're, it's the same. I'll include this code in my description. Okay. And it's going through here, and look what happens. Okay, it sits for a minute. So I ran it without it going F8 through it, and here's the result. I have my easy Excel answers, and my attachment is 3, 4, 5, but I have the easy Excel answers in my test group with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So both the group and the email ran. So it works just fine if you have a group instead of an email on your list. That's how you send your email with an attachment to a group. Please subscribe.